I'm not trained to do that kind of stuff. I never thought I had it in me. I didn't think I had the time. But then I took the first step. Is there a fire in you? Volunteer at www.fireinyou.org.